Woman killed in railroad track mishap, Manila, Philippines. A woman met a gruesome death when she was hit and dragged by a Philippine National Railways, PNR, commuter train in Caloocan City Sunday afternoon, police said on Monday. The Caloocan City Police said the woman was walking near the train tracks in Barangay 33 when she was hit by a train from the PNR Tutuban Station at around 5:50 p.m. on Sunday. The victim was tossed several meters away from the track and landed on an adjacent basketball court, police said. She was rushed to the Caloocan City Medical Center but was declared dead on arrival. Further investigation is ongoing. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.